Warriors have so much action away from the basketball like that to spring. Curry open for a three. That's his first wide open look after getting to the free throw line. Caleb Williams right through the teeth of that Warriors defense. Get the whistle. And Curry out of the pack. He will pull. And second three for Curry. He's got nine. As Paul fires it over to Curry. Step back shot. And Stephen Curry has his third three. He's into double digits with 12 as the threes continue to fly for Golden State. Just incredible shooting here. Wiggins, tough step back. You don't mind that happening. Looney. Curry on the putback. After his hot first half, as Thompson went in for the scoop, left it short. Curry from way behind the three-point line. Stephen Curry, the marksmanship. Quickly back the other way. Curry, surveying. Away too. So Stephen Curry heating up a little bit here in the third quarter. Below the free throw line with those downhill drives.
Dario Saric is their big man. He's going to cover them.
And Curry played through a little bit of contact there from Dort.
And the fans have been terrific here tonight as well. All standing on their feet.
Curry doesn't settle for the three. Instead, gets inside and it bounces in.